more than 60-70 years the letter was with her. Second question, why do you think the desk had been sold and when? The answer again you will find on page number 14, where they have told about Mrs. MacPherson's house. The desk was sold when Mrs. MacPherson's house had caught fire. Third question, why do Jim and Hans think that games or sports are good ways of resolving conflicts? Do you agree? Answer you will find on page number 12, where they are talking that okay, we should have football or cricket match. With the matches, we can solve, I think, a conflict or a war, because like this, no people die in such kind of matches. Fourth question, do you think the soldiers of the two armies are like each other or different from each other? Find evidence from the story to support your answer. You'll find the answer on page number 12. That is what's written in the letter. You can say that the soldiers of the two armies are very much like each other, because firstly, if you come to page number 12, somewhere in between, it's written they were smoking, they were laughing, drinking, eating together. Secondly, they were playing football together. This shows that they are quite like each other. वो बहुत अलग नहीं है एक दूसरे से. ठीक है. Third, on the next page, page number 13. Third thing is that they had finished schnapps, that was the drink, rum and sausage. That means एक जैसा खाना भी खाते हैं. Fine. And the fourth thing, they shared carols in the night when they were in their own trenches. So these four things show that these soldiers are not different from each other. एक जैसे games खेलना, enjoy करना, music and eatables, काफी चीजें share करते हैं. So they are very much like each other. Fifth question, mention the various ways in which the British and German soldiers became friends and find things in common at Christmas. जो आपका फोर्थ क्वेश्चन और फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन है, इसके आंसर्स काफी कुछ सेम होंगे. Why? Because you have to find something common in them at Christmas. Common was the things they were eating. Common was they were laughing, smoking, drinking together. Common thing, they were playing football together and they were having fun together. Another common thing, they were sharing carols with each other together. Then, sixth question, what is Connie's Christmas present? Connie's Christmas present is the letter that was written by his husband Jim to her. Why is it the best Christmas present in the world? It is the best Christmas present in the world because that shows a husband's happiness, what he felt on a particular Christmas day. That shows that he wants to share that happiness with Connie. It shows the love, the interaction, the conversation between a husband and a wife. So that is Connie's best present ever, because that was something that Mr. Jim had written out of his heart to Connie. उन्होंने अपना दिल शेयर किया था Connie के साथ. So and she was very much attached to Jim. That is why something that was in Jim's heart he had shared with Connie. Something that made Jim happy he had shared with Connie. That is why this was the best Christmas gift in the world for her. Seventh, do you think the title of the story is suitable for it? Yes, the title of the story is very much suitable. Can you think of any other title? If any of you can think, then please give a good title. Otherwise, if you cannot think of a title, then please write down, no, I cannot think of a better title. Ulte seedhe titles mat dijiyega. Okay, if you can think of a better title for this chapter, then write it. Otherwise, you can write that, no, I do not think of a better title for this chapter. Now, the question answers you'll be writing in your own words. Try to write in short sentences. When you write in short sentences, teen teen char char lineon ka ek sentence mat banaiye. When you will write in short sentences, you will make less grammatical mistakes. Okay? We come to page number 17. That is just the next page. There are certain fill in the blanks. And you have to write the correct form of verbs. Okay? So, you will attempt this question by yourself. If there is some difficulty in doing this, if you are not able to get it, I will send you the answers in a day or two's time. बट राइट नाउ यू हैव टू अटेम्प्ट दीज फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स बाय योरसेल्फ. ये आपको खुद करने नहीं आएंगे तो मैं एक आध दिन में आपको आंसर की भेज दूंगी. फाइन, ट्राई टू अटेम्प्ट इट बाय योरसेल्फ. यू जस्ट हैव टू फिल द वर्ब्स. वर्ब्स का डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स लाइक माई लिटिल सिस्टर इज वेरी नॉटी. वेन शी डैश लिखा है और आगे कम लिखा है. सो यू कैन नॉट राइट कम ओवर देयर. दैट इज दैट विल बी द रॉन्ग काइंड ऑफ टेंस. वेन शी केम बैक फ्रॉम स्कूल यस्टरडे. कम का केम हो जाएगा. लाइक दिस आपके पास ब्रैकेट्स में वर्ड्स दिए हैं. यू हैव टू राइट द करेक्ट फॉर्म ऑफ दैट वर्ड. ओके, नाउ दैट्स ऑल. You will have time to attempt to the questions. There are questions in between the chapter. There are 7 questions at the end of the chapter. You have to write the answer of all these questions in your copy. Single line copy, rule on both the sides. जो दोनों sides पे होती है page की वैसी single line copy आपको बनानी है. Copy or register also. Better if you make a copy. So you have to do all this work in the copy. Question answers also from between the chapter, at the end of the chapter, and these fill in the blanks. I will send you the answers of fill in the blanks if you are not able to do it by yourself. But answers I cannot write and send because there are many question answers. I can just help you out. I can correct your grammar. I can correct your spellings. But answers you will have to write them by yourself. See the video carefully and you will get to know कौन से क्वेश्चन का आंसर कौन से पेज पर है आपको मिल जाएगा. वीडियो को ध्यान से देखिए. ओके, दैट्स ऑल फॉर नाउ. एंड ऑन द नेक्स्ट टर्न नेक्स्ट टाइम विल बी टेकिंग अप आई बी टेकिंग अप ग्रामर फॉर यू. सो यू नीड टू गेट योर बुक ग्रामर बिल्डर नंबर 8. ओके, दैट्स फॉर क्लास 8. ग्रामर बिल्डर नाम की बुक है. दैट इज फ्रॉम पाथवेज पब्लिशर्स पाथवेज है. एंड द नेम ऑफ द बुक इज ग्रामर बिल्डर. You have to get this book for the next turn so that I may teach you the first chapter of grammar. That's all for now.